Yeah, what it do, man? Young Dre and this motherfucker playing as clean as Guardians of the Galaxy for the 5, you dig? Just chilling and shit right now, you know what I'm saying? Just started this shit, man, so let's get to it. Alright, go on.
Risking. Taking fire. Got a piece of that guy. I cannot fire nothing, but
I think you're finally figuring out how to fire, Quill.
I'm happy enough to still be in one piece.
Spaceships, monsters, fate of the entire galaxy at stake.
What?
Us,
I wasn't
us.
Even doing that shit, but.
Alright, people, let's take advantage of the nice lady murdering spree. We're busting into Sacrosanct.
That landing base are way in. There's still a lot of paint between here and there.
Maybe we can blow past them. Risky. Taking fire! Got a piece of that guy!
Try not to get shot, Quill.
This sucks!
Direct hit!
Now this is a proper dogfight!
That's a hit!
Gotcha!
Tag them!
Damage report.
Stop getting hit and there won't be no damage.
Bet they felt that! Cheap shot! Where did that came from? Crap, that's a lot of turrets! Got a piece of that guy!
Careful!
Go ahead! Direct hit!
Now this is a proper dogfight!
That's a hit!
I think you gotta go with you, yeah? Oh shit. Hell yeah, boy. What?
Mantis, you sure you can fly her?
Yes! Sometimes.
Hang on, maybe you should.
That's killer.
Two arms! The enemy approaches!
Gift of the Flora. The healer? That inverted shit. Inverted.
work on their hospitality.
We had such a warm reception last time.
The trick is to defeat them before they defeat you.
Appreciate the help, big guy.
This will be our glorious final assault.
Stand next to them, then!
Lady Hellbender's entrance was quite the spectacle!
Dirtbeast must have been praying to escape! How many times have I saved your butt now?
I thought I was a goner, man!
Acceptable to ask for help, Peter Quill!
Big rush of tracks!
Now is the Peter Quill! Oh, shit, bud.
Thanks, crew!
There you go.
At least they brought the elevator for us.
I'm really missing my tubes right now, Rocket.
You need to don't get hit by the enhanced
one. Somebody swat that fly.
Restores his companions!
Of course I think we'll win. We're the Gardeners, ain't we?
Yeah, Gardeners of the Galaxy, man.
Time to shed our guard for the battle ahead.
Nope. Never a good time for that.
Groot says he's fine fighting naked.
This is the way to go, huh? Good looking.
Is he still alive?
When?
Now.
How can we be certain they have not found a way to convert the warlock?
It would explain why they took him prisoner instead of just killing him.
And there's a lot of faith Scott beaming into this place.
He almost kicked our butts when he was all sad and mopey.
Warlock hates Magus. He already evicted the thing once.
Maybe they made up. You booted me and Groot, but here we are.
I did not. You left.
You left.
My point stands.
No. If Magus had turned warlock, he would have been here to greet us.
That's,
Think we accepted the promise?
Mantis, no spinning! Why is she spinning?
Is this really the most efficient path?
Don't worry about my flying! Just worry about your shooting! You'll meet new people soon!
Already here, Mantis!
Oh! Say hi for me!
Celestial Madonna sends her greetings.
At least Mantis hasn't crashed the Milano!
She's actually an accomplished pilot!
We win! We get first dibs on all the salvage, right?
Let's cross the finish line before we start dividing the spoils!
His people fight without fear.
That's how you do it, man.
And there's millions more where they came from.
Let's hope Mantis and Lady Hellbender keep most of them busy outside.
Door's flarked.
Scut. We need to go that way. See if you can overload it.
Kinda hoping Warlock will free himself and save us some of the legwork.
We didn't come all this way to let some magic cave vagrant steal our kill.
He cannot succeed alone, and neither can we.
Man, that shit has to do with something, dog. Really hate this shit.
How would you restrain one as powerful as the Warlock?
I'd start with a gag.
This place brings back troubling memories.
Groot wants to know if you're gonna go all weirdo again.
No. Thanks to all of you, I have seen through Magus's lies and no longer feel the weight of the promise. Terror on our enemies' faces as Fin Fang Foom swoops in to devour.
Yeah, hell.
They probably look a lot like we did.
Nonsense. We were smiling the entire time.
Nope, just you.
God damn it, dude. I really don't know what to do.
Thinks you should have saved your hunt marker for this place.
Are they still mad at us? Okay, sorry we left such a mess last time we were here.
No, we ain't!
Imagine the havoc Lady Hellbender must be wreaking outside!
Who's probably crushed half the armada by now? Think they'll tell us where Warlock is?
Dead.
We win! We get first dibs at all the salvo, right?
We win! We're taking a vacation!
Yes! At least Mantis hasn't crashed the Milano!
Not yet!
I kinda wanna know how they made so many uniforms in such a short time!
Right? Is there an official church, Kayla?
Imagine the havoc Lady Hellbender must be wreaking outside!
Probably destroyed half the armada by now, Drax! Using only her bare hands! We made another mess!
Groot's right! They started it!
It's a big cult! They've gotta have janitors!
Yeah, young Dre and his bitch. Signing off for now. I'm gone. What's up?